There you go. Now we can start, Dad. I don't know what the hell is going on that thing.
They put it in ground there.
Yeah, it's a
fun ground.
I don't know, you can drive up
there. Thanks for stopping. Stop with our.
That's nuts.
Yeah.
This is as good as that other one was.
This is actually very nice.
These Torinos, in my eyes, I saw a yellow one like this growing up, brand new. At a Ford dealership right next to the house. If it doesn't have a stripe on, it doesn't have the louvers on, and it doesn't have that black, I don't like the looks of them. But yeah, when they're
looks,
like this,
that looks good.
That really looks good. There's a guy that owns it. There's another one with that butterscotch yellow or whatever.
Medium yellow, original color, one repaint.
Stop engine restoration.
That's pretty neat, one repaint. That's pretty nice. And here's another thing. These too.
Oh yeah, the louvers
make it on there. That glass is too big.
I'm gonna put one on the Daytona.
Yeah, I had it.
They came with them. I know they used them.
I had that Charger 2.2 that had louvers on the back.
Yeah. Actually, I found them that the aluminum, not the plastic.
No, not plastic. They gotta be aluminum.
Yep.
Boy, is this thing really done. Whoa. What a. I mean, this is the bomb. Chris would like that. The only thing I don't like about it is, I personally, my feeling is you got to have the fender skirts on.
Yeah.
I don't like them without it. It's too, I don't know. You know, you got a nice round here. That's just squared off.
Yeah.
Because the fender skirts are missing. But that's my opinion.
Thank you.
Then this guy's everywhere. He's St. Ignace. He's just, yeah, he's everywhere.
I think, isn't this the one that Farrah Fawcett drove and
Charles? Yeah. Edwards? Yeah, it's Girl Baines. No. He'll be over at Shepherd.
Really? It's nice looking.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. What I like is that is Survivor.
Because
those Mustang 2s, they brought it out before your eyes. Said, I like the 69s best. You have the favorite car, but this is a close second or third. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That one's like an all-stocker one, too. Yeah. Oh, wow. And look at that. That's good. When you're going to a flat black hood, that's how you want it to look. Oh, beautiful. Wow. That's a Hemi car, too. Of course, I don't know if it's Hemi or a modern Hemi, maybe. Modern Hemi. Still.
Yeah, sure it is.
Wow, that, like I said, said, 1680 Grove might be my favorite, but he's coming pretty close. How about this? That's insane. Oh, J-Wax, yeah. Wow. That's beautiful. Did we see this at Frank
Moore? Yeah, Hemi, great Hemi in there.
We did the work on this thing.
Oh, that front windshield's really
good. Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. See on these, not you must see bright red.
No.
No. Did a show on one of these. It's like he had some guy that juices the cars up. He's like 800 horse or something like that. 12
miles.
That's pretty slow. There's one in Franklin. A guy has a burgundy one like that. And he had that alternative performance aluminum do pop it up even more. He wanted to sell it like 10 years ago. Like after he bought it, kind of like regretted it. Yeah. Hopefully has still hung on to them because now they've gone up with more money than they were new. That's some paint work.
What a guy.
I didn't get no fucking love. I love you too, boo. You know, just for you. I don't remember there was a lot of
this almost looks like my buddy's car. Yeah, his name's Jeff. I think it's Bill or Jeff. He's been to Bay City with it, but I don't remember these rims on it. He had the regular 500s. He would say Howard. No, that ain't it.
Howard.
He had a Howard, you know. Here's another beautiful Torino. Look at that thing. Ohio, Cobra. That's really sweet. Doing that.
Yeah, I seen that.
Hey, I gotta build my subs, man, like everybody else. Everybody else, they're all competing for that same audience. My grandson will get a kick out of this, no way. He will get a kick out of that. Now, you know that one that we see all the time? I like this one better. You know the one that's in that candy?
Yeah.
You know what's nice about this one? I think this is a 73. Is he has the cow hood bright stripes painted into it and not a raise at all flush. And the gaps are really good on this. But I can tell it's a 73 because that bumpers extend. Like I said, I knew somebody who had one of these brand new. Had that, the 73s had a real wide stripe that narrowed out towards the back. He got a heat gun and he took it off. He took it off right when he bought it brand new. It's like, that's what's telling everybody it's an SS, you know? That's a nice one, though. Yeah, I don't know if that guy's alive or anybody. That's
a Camaro.
I know, I see.
But it's just a Camaro, wow.
Yeah. He has classic crackers on it. Those look like brand new rims and tires.
Yeah.
Over there, these are center lines or jigs. This is a bomb. 440. These look like American racing wheels on the Cooper Cobras.